Speaker Pelosi, first of all, it is an absolute pleasure to have you on the program. I saw those astoundingly beautiful refrigerators in your home. And I must say, I am quite jealous, and I certainly don't understand what all the upheaval is about regarding your taste in ice cream. I saw nothing but the highest quality.
Thank you very much, Joseph. And the fact that these people are making fun of me for my taste in ice cream is astounding and disgusting. They can't afford it, and they're jealous. Did you see anything in those freezers that wasn't up to the level of Dove? You certainly didn't. And what's even more disgusting is that a homeless man came up to me the other day and asked for $2. I suppose he was going to go down to the market and get briars. Disgusting. And I said, just like I said to Mitch McConnell, no, I don't think so.